everyone. Welcome to Carling Chicken. Today, I'm going to show how to replace Danfoss check valve, what we call condenser valve, of our evaporator mid-chamber high air coil to work without pressure. It's once this completely to enhance burnout. My next vlog is to replace check valve, or we call non-return valve. Close the liquid line valve to collect refrigerant. Close suction valve. Close discharge valve to isolate the compressor. From mid chamber evaporator. Close supply valve, which is came from liquid line valve. Close also return valve. This one going to suction valve compressor. This time can proceed to replace check valve working without pressure from the system. We are now at the mid chamber. We are now removing the non-return valve. So all valves already isolated. This is a non-return valve going back to compressor. This is the reading of our mid chamber. Normally the setting temperature is negative 18. It's about to remove the non-return valve using our oxyacetylene. Normally the pressure will flow here. 1 bar, 1.5 bar, 2 bars. Back to compressor. About to remove. No, really remove. This is our low pressure pipe, the non-return valve. We brace, skip the rock, swab water to keep the rubber inside of the non-return valve. That's using our silver rod. Continue to make sure that we cannot encounter any more leakage. Must be 100% fitted this copper tube. Continue braid around. Keep it on the water. Final bracing now.
Okay lang yan.
We'll put water to make sure. Also from the
full bulb. So everything now connected, the solenoid bulb coil, and now the low pressure we're going to open. So it's ready from the mid chamber. We'll proceed now with the vacuum. Make sure that there is no air around the system. Vacuum. Now we'll open the discharge valve. It's the reading of our discharge valve. Now it's fully open. The discharge valve. Open now the suction valve. Now it's fully open, the suction valve. After opening the discharge valve, we have a pressure of 13.5 bars, and for suction we have 1.6 bar. So we are going to open the condenser. This is a liquid line valve, so we can start our compressor. It's fully open. We will start now. Refer compressor number 2. It's running now. For low pressure, it's 2.1 bars, and the high pressure reading 16 bars. We have our running current, 13 amperes. Now we are going to check by means of leakage refrigerant detector monitor. Let's see. From low pressure, from non-return valve, It seems no leakage. Now our mid chamber, slowly running. It's negative one reading. We will see after.
Now our reading for mid chamber is negative 12. We will observe after.
At this moment, we reach the setting temperature of our mid chamber, negative 17. Thank you for watching. If you have comment and more inquiry about the provision refrigeration plant, please comment below for more information.